I got to slide this jacuzzi over in front of the salad bar so them stallions won't get out.
What do you mean stallion?
A raven. That's what come with my room. But I tell you what I don't see. I ain't seen no egg roll noodles. I see garlic croutons. I don't see no egg roll noodles here, and that pisses me off.
Shake power activate. Shake power activate. Activate shake power.
Hey, chill out, man. That's a $60,000 rug you spitting up on. What flavor is that?
It's a flavor of none of your damn business. How did you even get this room?
I guess I was left with it since you called the bathroom.
Well, I call this room now.
You can't do that.
I just did.
Shake, he called it first.
Fine. I guess we're just gonna have to paper, rock, scissors for it. It's the only fair way.
No, it's not. He called it.
I called it.
I understand your position, but I'm afraid this is the best compromise that I can offer.
Fine, let's do it.
Meanwhile, you ain't got to do this.
No, we're going to do this.
He can speak for himself. 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, man.
Paper covers rock. This is my room. The end.
No, best of 3. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, snap, he got you again.
Damn, rock crushes scissors. I call the room.
Oh, yeah? Well, bullet enters brain.
Hey, where you going? This is fun. Let's go best of 5.
1, 2, 3. Well, what the hell is that?
This is a hurricane, and hurricane smashes beach condo complex.
No, that's not what this is. This is a timeshare, and it's more towards town.
Hurricane beats all housing or apartments. This sucker is a cat six, so it hits the beach, moves inland, and destroys the town.
Damn it. How'd you know I was gonna pull a beach condo complex?
Because you're predictable.
Fine, you win. The bathroom's yours. We were doing that for the bathroom. There you go.
Shake, you need to learn how to play fair, man. You don't get anywhere in life by cheating.
Well, you haven't gotten anywhere in life either. So what does that say? Take it back, you stinking butthole.